Dino David's field guide. The Ugrunaaluk.
One of the hungriest duck-billed dinos is the Ugrunaaluk.
Its name is ancient Grazer because it has hundreds of teeth. The Ugrunaaluk was a herbivore that lived during the late Cretaceous period, over 65 million years ago. The Ugrunaaluk always found a way to find food. It just has to dig for the food.
You are one hungry herbivore.
Dino David's field guide, the Ugrunaaluk.